Second. All right, with Denham Springs quarterback Luke Lunsford after a 24-point unanswered comeback to lead Denham Springs to 37-29 victory. I guess we just discussed the third and fourth quarter where y'all just kind of took over and then let up.
Yeah, we knew we had to go score. We had to we knew the time was coming down. We had to go do what we do, and that's score the football.
In terms of offensively, y'all just got going. You were able to run it. You were able to throw the ball around the yard a little bit. Y'all just seemed to be really clicking there in the last 24 minutes.
Yeah, we're very confident in our offense, and we know every play can be explosive. All of our players are great athletes, so we just had to get the ball rolling, and after that, we couldn't stop us.